into the fish.
What's he trying to get?
Bring you something over here, Mike.
He's not going to catch a fish. Really? Let's go this way.
Watch that line. A lot of times when you're inactive, it might just get heavy. The way a bass feeds is it opens its mouth and creates a suction and then closes it. A bass can suck in a crankbait and blow it out without even knowing it. You look at Glenn Rouse videos, he'll show you that, okay? So when you see that line move where it just gets heavy, set the hook. I always say hook sets are free. You might set the hook into nothing. Many times you set the hook, but there you go. You got a fish in the line. My biggest bass I caught was on a Texas rig, G-tail worm that was 13 and a half pounds, and it was caught on this rig right here. It's gone. So, everything is here. I just have to use it. Well, guys, I'm going to take one question. If you just wanted to have any questions, please don't call. Yeah? One question. All right, let's get one more out there. This is Ted Smith by Dennis. He started the Harris City.
This is the third video. Alright guys, bye.